Meantime, a mural is paying tribute to Los Angeles and its history. Barbara Carrasco's LA History, A Mexican Perspective was unveiled today at Union Station. This huge mural has 51 scenes within a woman's hair. It shows the first people of Los Angeles, the internment of Japanese Americans during World War II, and the Zoot Suit Riots. 3 decades ago, this mural was censored by the city's Community Redevelopment Agency.